How to change line ID without changing phone number. So let's see in this video. Before moving forward, make sure to like this video and subscribe our channel for more videos like this. So first of all, you have to open up your line app. As you may know, you can see your line ID by simply tapping on the setting option in the right upper corner. Tap on the profile over here, and here you can see your line ID. But once you make your line ID, then you won't be able to change it again. Only way to change your line ID is by deleting your current account and creating a new one with the same phone number. So in order to delete your line account, you can simply tap on the setting icon in the right upper corner. After that, you can see the account option over here. Scroll down below and look for the delete account option. You can simply tap on delete account option. After that, you have to tap on the next over here. After that, you have to select all these options and tap on the delete account option. By doing that, your account will be deleted and you can create a new account with this same phone number. After that, you can create a new ID. So by following this simple step, you can create a line ID without changing phone number. So I hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe our channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching till the end.